Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another bass tutorial. It's me, Gavin, and today we're going to be going over the Me Channel theme. Yes, a meme song. So I'm just going to teach you how to go through it one time. So it's a higher song, so I don't really know the notes because I know the notes for the lower ones. But for the higher strings, I don't really know the notes that well, so I'm just going to say what they are. 4 on the B string goes up to a 7. And you just go up to the 6, if you can see that. And you just walk back down. And then you just go through, play this one 3 times. The 5. And you go down to the 4. Go back up. Do the exact same thing you did last time. But instead of doing what you did last time, you're going to go 9, 8, 7 on the G string. And then what you're going to do is you're going to go 6 on the D. On the D string, go back up to the 6, go down to the 6 on the next string, so you go like that, and then you do it again, and then you play out the 7 on the A string, then you go up and play the 15, it's just a nice filler, I guess, and then you just go into the bridge part, where you go, it's the 0, the 1 on the 2, down, 4, 3, and then you go down, 2, 3, 4, 3, 4, and then you go all the way up to the G1, and then you go down a string, and then you go down to the 4, and then to 0, and then the 2 on the A string. So it's kind of complicated, but then you just restart. That's pretty much all it is. So when you put it all together, it should sound like this. Start over and play forever. You can get a good laugh with your friends if they know that song. Basically, it's just a good song to play. So, see you in the next video. Consider subscribing? Question mark.